Edward's crown is the centerpiece of the regalia, and it is the final moment. It is the culmination of the investiture.